My dad was in the Marines, my uncle was in the Marines, my grandfather was in the Army, so I've got kind of a tradition of military service in the family. And I figured if I was gonna join the military, might as well follow my father's footsteps and join the Marines, because it's the best of the best, why not, right? Learned very early on that it was gonna just be a head game and physical challenge, but if you just had the fortitude to get through it, then you would succeed.